Sports Mail TV on this sunny day. We're at Brooklands Lakes in Hampshire. Massive complex, 82 acres, three lakes, two stretches of the River Test, and we're going to have a nice walk around and see what we can find.
It's a map there of the fishery of the main lake. There's one of the boards. See some of them fish there. This is from the front of the main lake. As you can see, I mean, on site there's carp of 36, pike of 32, salmon, trout, bream, roach, chub, grayling, crucians, and tench, all the way through this complex. There's a nice shot of the back of the lake. Lower Lake. This is the Match Lake. I've just found it. It's like a canal, but it goes round an island, it looks like. It looks absolutely fantastic. All overhanging trees. Just trimming it up at the moment. There's a lot of fish showing. I'd say when you come in, get your tickets first before going to the swims. Like I say, do a bit of tackle in there as well. Snacks. Yeah, I think they'll cater for all your needs. Right, this is Ray Walton for Angler's Mail TV signing off. Ooh, look at that river.